So moving on, texting has replaced calling for most of us. It's hassle-free, doesn't require any real interaction, and gets the message across. But it might not be as simple after all. A hospital in Bengaluru has registered its first case of texting addiction. WION's Nishita Virendra reports more on that.
According to a research, an average young adult sends around 110 text messages every single day. With the growth of mobile usage in India, Bengaluru-based National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences has registered its first case of texting addiction. The 19-year-old patient was spending 8 to 10 hours on the phone, responding to an average of 200 texts every day. The addiction was identified at the Service for Healthy Use of Technology or SHUT clinic, when the patient showed an inability to stay away from her mobile phone. Psychologists say most youngsters use a mobile phone as a comforter to counter social anxiety.
Now, this instrument does not necessitate that I answer questions or I behave in a particular manner, right? And so this is an anxiety reducing mechanism. And that's how, you know, people get into it, because you're very comfortable doing whatever you want.
After conducting clinical interviews, Nimhans has now started working on the treatment of the teenager, which involves making the patient face the reality of her situation and then slowly wean her away from her cell phone.
In this case, because of excessive use, because of inability to control, it's became one of a kind case for us. And till now, diagnostic classifications have recognized gaming as a mental health condition, but testing and other online activity has not come as a mental health condition. But all these behaviors are in the research domains.
Though this is the first registered case, experts feel there are many serious ramifications of early exposure to technology.
Prevention is always better than cure. And I would suggest all parents to keep off the mobiles from their very young ones. Schools, absolute no-no. Colleges, I think, should make it very strict.
Close to 6 cases of online gaming addiction are reported at the National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences every single week. But this is the first registered case of texting addiction. Experts feel that some, especially youngsters, are predisposed to this condition due to unrestricted usage of the mobile phones, something that parents and teachers need to control at a very young age. In Bengaluru, with video journalist Chandan, Nishita Virendra, WION.